Hi, so what's your name?
Asian.
Hi, Asian. So I'm going to be asking you a few questions about this neighborhood. Okay, so first question. How long have you lived in this neighborhood?
5-4 years.
And on a rate from 1 to 10, how would you give this neighborhood?
A 4.
Why would you give it a 4?
Because there's been a lot of murder and gang violence.
Okay.
Because, what they have to do now is police have to stop their job from doing, stop what they're doing. Playing, going around, telling people, stop riding their bikes and doing all that. More than sitting there doing their work. But now they have to sit there and watch other people. Because they're on crack, cocaine, they sally.
Mm-hmm.
And people are walking around with guns.
So, what would you, if you were, say, you were an officer, or wait, let's go back. So, how's the violence in the neighborhood?
Bad. Bad.
Give me a reason, why is it bad?
Shootings. Because every time, there's been violence in my next door neighbor's backyard.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so... Where do you go to school and work?
Huh?
Where do you go to school or work?
I go to school at Ashley Elementary on 1940 Syracuse. And I work at Counter Path.
Is Ashley in this neighborhood?
Yes.
Okay.
5 minutes away.
So, you've lived in this neighborhood before, have you?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's it. Thank you.